And when the sun goes down into the sky, together we shall sit and we shall sup, and we shall eat and drink the heady wine. Let us share the overflowing cup.
We'll ramble on the coast, each side by side. We'll feel the sting of bracing salty air. We'll feel the moon pull at the ocean tide and wonder that we are together there.
Things shall have to come to pass, and then the end will come, as so it must. No longer shall we smell the summer grass, no longer shall we know each other's trust. So let us walk and feel the cooling breeze before they're just forgotten memories. I went out walking and saw a crippled man. He couldn't raise his glass to lips, so crippled were his hands. I stopped and watched, but could not bring myself to lend a hand. And so it is, and so it was, and so will always be. These things will be the way they will, and I will be this me. One day I was humming a simple melody, when I heard birds whistling their tunes from high up in the trees. My song seemed but a trifle now, they sang so beautifully. And so it is, and so it was, so will always be. These things will be the way they will, and I will be this me. And now I listen to the wind as I lay down in bed. Snow has just begun to fall and cover all that's left. The tops of fences and tips of trees and stones that mark the dead. always be. These things will be the way they will, and I will be this me. And so it is, and so it was, and so will always be.
Thick and deep. Bring your special poison, the one that makes you go to sleep. Bring a stick for wild dogs that hunt in packs at night. Bring firepower if you can. You might find that you have to fight. Go and pack your bag. Make sure you lock the door. Don't think about it very much. It's better to ignore. next to the sycamores. Think of those who've come and gone, slaughtered in the many wars. Go and pack your bag, make sure you lock the door. Don't think about it very much, it's better to ignore. Dark and deep, bring your special poison, the one that makes you go to sleep. Go and pack your bag, make sure you lock the door. Don't think about it very much, it's better to ignore.
Thank you.
slow march of the army, the dragging of the boots, the laying and the waiting until someone starts to shoot. Where is there the silence then, this everlasting peace? You'll find it on the cold blue smiling lips of the deceased. The slow arc of the sun that moves across the blazing sky, the vultures circling in the heat above where dying lie. Where is there the silence then, the everlasting peace? You'll find it on the cold blue smiling lips of the deceased.
Again, no more will sing the solitary lark. The cruelest have returned, and they shall reign in choking smoke and fire and endless dark. So if your heart is in it, still then stay. Remember though, these are our final days.
streets, and everyone is drowning, and everyone retreats. If there ever is a time when death becomes your friend, it's when you watch it all come down, the beginning of the end, the beginning of the end. And when the bombs begin to fall and the fires fill the streets and people scream blue murder and there's nowhere retreat. If there ever is a time when death becomes your friend, it's when you watch it all come down, the beginning of the end, the beginning of the end. Began to fall into their fiery hell. They knew that there would be no end, but they rang their bells. And if there ever is a time when death becomes your friend, when you watch it all come down, the beginning of the end, the beginning of the end. Dealt, the bids are in, the faces poker straight. The air is full of smoke and sweat, men are full of hate. Rest your tired bones, my friend, the game is nearly done. However much you might regret, in life you've had your run. In life you've had your run. Start your engines, gentlemen. There's not much time to wait. Remember, there's no going back once we open up the gate. Rest your tired bones, my friend, game is nearly done. However much you might regret, life you've had your run. In life, you've had your run. Flowing free, they've bet on all the horses. Now they can only wait and see. Rest your tired bones, my friend. The game is nearly done. However much in life you might regret, you've had your run. In life, you've had your run.
Suddenly again. You swore you'd not repeat your crime. You took a solitary oath. But now you're back where you began. Just you.
Full of snow, the river with its crusted banks of ice, bespeak of winter drownings long ago. The chest pressed tightly as though in a vice.
The birds have flown away to warmer climes. The mammals in their caves to hibernate. The summer seems a lost and gentle time, when grass grew up against the swinging gate.
The children's cheeks have turned a rosy red.
Ooh, a rosy red.
The wealthy are beside their fires warm. Then there's he who is without a bed, in which to lie and ride the raging storm. And in the graveyard cold old bones do lie, and far above the stars light up the sky. There are those who know the hardship of a conscience that's not free. Some are weary, some are cold, some barely half alive. But the wicked and the evil eat and drink and thrive. Well, the prisoners feel the scorching sun as they toil amongst the rocks. Some are grim and some resigned, and no one ever talks. Some are weary, some are cold, some barely half alive. But the wicked and the evil eat and drink and thrive. Well, the sinner, knowing he has sinned, is not saved, he is cursed. For no matter how he may repent, he's done his worst. Some are weary, some are cold, some barely half alive. The wicked and the evil